guy that gets into it so heavy that he prophesies, and he told me how he did it. He sat right, I mean, he looked right across the table back and forth at me, and he told me how, you know, how he confiscates money. He says he's on this station, is over 40 states, and he'll go on there and he'll get on the radio and he'll say, I know that listening to my little voice tonight, that there's some lady out there and you've got $10 put away in a cookie jar. Now God spoke to my heart and told me to go and tell you to get that $10 and get it in the mail and send it to me, and God will bless you. God will give you a reward such as you have never known before. And then he comes back to me and he tells me, he says, if you're on the radio and you're going over 40 states and you're on at prime time, you've got thousands of people listening, the chance are that there are at least 200 or 300 little old ladies who've got a $10 bill in a cookie jar. And so if you even get, you know, if a couple hundred go over and get it and send it to you, that's $2,000 that you've made just like that. And so, you know, if you're going to get into big time religion, this is the games you've got to play, things like that. It's a, you go into it as a business and you work it as a business, you know. As